Hi. Fabulous Friday. Yes. Ba ba boom. Miss Kitty here, being the Empress Warrior that I am, stroking my own ego. So after work, my fabulous ass went to the Dollar Tree to get icy hot because my body hurts. But I got a whole a bunch of stuff other than the icy hot. That's called retail therapy and impulse buys. And that's why you should go to the Dollar Tree. So you don't break the bank and you still feel good. So I got a kitty collar and wearing it as a choker because I make my own style and I'm sexified. Yes, you like my crown? I know. I made it my own. I'm shining, 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 all of that crown chakra energy. So remember you guys, I told you I bought this dress, right? I feel like wearing it because that's how I feel. I'm not going to the club. I'm celebrating my life. I take a lot of songs and apply them as they apply to me. So there's a song that I'm going to play for us. I hope you like it. It's Alicia Keys. And let me get the title because you know me. I won't tell you no fuck shit. What's the title? No One. No one can get in the way of what I'm feeling. And it's not about a man, even though I have a man that I love. It's about God, the creator of all divine creation, even the insects and the pestilence. Yes, God is a label for the small-minded. You come from greatness, divine creator. You're divine. So that's how I feel about us, love, life, and my creator. And I worship and praise him on a daily. Perfectly imperfect. So let me play the lyrical inspiration for us. And then I hit you with my energy. I hit you with some of this exuberant energy. Is that loud enough? Fuck it. Walk with me. She says, I just want you close where you can stay forever. Yes, my soul. I want God close inside my soul forever. I gotta put that bag. Because, listen to this. That might apply to whoever you love. I love my creator. I love us. I don't worry. Yes, I do. That's, come on now. I got faith, but you can't help but to worry. We want what we want. How you doing? That part. May you have a wonderful weekend. God bless you with the gift of life. Enjoy it. My mess. Where you can stay forever. I work at a warehouse and I'm loud. Can you tell? Freaky Freaky remix one more time.
I don't worry because everything's gonna be alright.
I can't help myself. I like it that much. Very good artist. Beautiful lyrics. Take it as it applies. That's how I feel. God loves us. He gave us free will. You can be sure.
That it will only get better. You and me together, through the days and nights. I don't worry, cause
I know what I'm capable of. And so are you. Let them talk. But all I know, everything's gonna be all
She's ba ba boom.
No one can get in the way of what is yours, your birthright. All right, guys, I'm going to cut it brief because I want to get to the message. So, as I'm in the Dollar Tree giving myself retail therapy, you guys know I'm a little nerdy, weird, all that good stuff, right? So, the idle mind, that's what people say I'm bored. I don't get bored. Small-minded. I got a big brain. So, when I'm not cleaning or creating or resting or meditating or just loving life, I got some puzzles. 48. I just got it because I like the picture. I'm going to make that in like 2 minutes. So, Little Mermaid. One of my favorite movies growing up. I didn't really believe in fairy tale weddings and shit like that. But, totally mermaid energy. Yes. And, I got a projector of outer space. Because I told you guys, I'm a lunatic. And we're going to have comets and meteor showers this month. The 13th, the 14th, the 21st. Catch up, tune in, and tune up. It's good for the frequency. It's God's artwork at its best, and we get to embrace it. I hope you would come out and get the energy and just enjoy life. It's beautiful. You're not your circumstances. Create greatness, because you got it in you. So, I don't know if you guys have ever seen shooting stars, but that's what a meteor shower looks like. Beautiful. Sometimes the colors change too. Yeah. Have you guys seen my videos? I totally gaze at the moon. I celebrate life. I gaze at the sun too. I get watery eyed. I live in my nature. This, can you see it? It's going to be projected on my ceiling. And I got this because I think it's just beautiful. Right? A dollar. I'm happy. See? It doesn't come with a price. That part. So this is like a keychain thing, but I made a bracelet. I'm going to put something on it. But for now, it goes with my juju and what the fuck I'm feeling. I make it what it is. I hope you do too. Did you guys have a fabulous Friday? I didn't look like this at work. I was dirty. I took a shower and got blah, blah, boom. So, did you manifest greatness today in your intentions? For those that had a wonderful work day, amen, glory to God that we were able to do that. That's nail polish. To take my nose off, warehouse work, slight work. The greatness of our physical abilities, mental capacity. Yeah, reflected in my work skills. Wonderful. So, I was thinking, it is the holiday season. I don't celebrate holidays, I celebrate people in life. So at the Dollar Tree, I can afford to gift people when I feel like it. Isn't that great? I created my own little gift bag. So who? I don't know yet. So if I feel like it, that's what I do. I want to give you joy. And it's not the price. It's that I gave it to you. So these are other puzzles, something to do. They're different. They're all different. This one is like the highway in the desert, which is beautiful, in the sky. I appreciate God's creation, landscape. What do you want to call that? Horizon, mountain, forestry, anything that is nature. I thrive in it. So look what it says. Here, smile. A gift for you with love. Receive your gifted life daily. Hell, how you doing? And then on the back it says, welcome at smileyoutube.com. Yes, I want you to tune in and tune out. And it says, a gift's value comes with the appreciator. That bar. I appreciate life. I appreciate you tuning in and tuning out. I hope and pray and declare this weekend will be one of unifying energy, one of loving, collaborating, coexisting, constructive edification, sharing, expression, and growth for us, the humane existence. And if you can't get jiggy, get the fuck out the way. So my new job, right? There are people that produce because of their work ethic. And there's the stragglers. And the stragglers laugh and talk about those that are actually working. Keep talking shit. You're shitting on yourself. I'm productive. And so I went there through Very Able, which is my independent contracting app, which you guys know I'm a worker bee. I got hired on my second day at the job. Why? Because I reflect greatness, not my circumstances. So I should use this dress last time. I put them backwards now because I think it's better this way. I can't wait. I'm going to wear this to work tomorrow. Yes, I'm working on a Saturday. Working on a weekend as usual. Right. Days of the week don't dictate energy. They just dictate communal order. Yeah. My Mondays are just as good as my Sundays. That part. So, another bag I wrote. I'm going to share this with whoever the fuck I run across. Period. It's not for a specific person. It's for whoever my heart and soul feels can receive it. That part. It's like here. Oh, yes, I like this one too. But yes, they're all handwritten by me. Oh, guys, I didn't tell you. I got two books coming out this month on Kindle, and then I'll work on my hardcover. I'll tell you the labels, the titles later on, because I don't like to fuck up my shit. So I'll wait until it's published, and then I'll share the titles with you. But it's coming soon, the 17th and the 21st of this month. Glory be to God. And I hope you guys tune in, tune up, and read. So it says, enjoying life, creating smile. Yes, I do enjoy life. Creating satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love that I can give you because God put it in me to share with you. That doesn't make me naive. So it says, welcome and smile, youtube.com. Yes, tune in and tune up. And then it says, celebrate your gifted life daily. Absolutely. Then it says, Remember, arrow. The value in gifts is in your appreciation. Rise and shine daily. So, guys, if I reflected my circumstances, right, no savings, starting from scratch, literally, coming out of jail, but because I have faith, because I know self, because, I have pure intentions and good energy, and I don't fuck with people. I really don't. I don't see the point in hurting one another. God allows me many, many gifts, and I have the appreciation in life, even when life is shitty. So if I can share that with you, you're welcome. Tune in and tune out. I got a bunch of dollar things that create a sense of joy in me. I am joyous in my soul. And retail therapy for a dollar? Come on. This to me is a form of meditation. I create with my hands something beautiful that I can then appreciate. That part. I hope you guys find something that you can be passionate about, as I have with Welcome and Smile. As I have with creating apparel. I enjoy creating. I'm a creator as my creator. I am capable with these hands and this spirit and the soul to give create, and live the beauty that is life. I thank you guys for tuning in. I hope I can inspire you daily. Perfectly imperfect. But we are gifts to one another. God gifted us life. Amazing.
And one more. So I'm going to make more of these, you know, because I'm balling on a budget. And unfortunately, my fundraisers and my GoFundMe page, people don't want to give me no money. But it's okay. You know why? Because I'm already rich. So I'll take what I have and what I make, and I'll further invest it. I'm living in purpose. Here. I think this is cute. Hello. Yeah, I drew that. Kind of. And grand rising. Oh, yes. You rise and shine. Congrats. It's your gifted life with love. And then it says in the back, smile, celebrating you. Hearts and kisses. And then on the bottom it says, here, a gift for every day is your gift. Ow. Cat energy, got that. I am not going to keep you guys on this thing too long because, one, I have to go to bed because I gotta go to work. And two, because time is of the essence. I just want to raise your frequency. Make your time. Create your greatness. You're not what you've been through because you got through it. I'm going through it right now. I'm going to see probation on Wednesday for the first time in the state of Georgia. I'm not excited. I'm going to miss a day of my new job. I didn't tell them it's probation. It's not something I'm going to tell people. It's not something to celebrate. But lesson learned. And as you guys know, it's a business. But glory be to God that I am liberated and able to share with you. I'll finish showing you some of the things I got. So you guys know the writer in me. And come on, I can't go wrong for a dollar, really. It says you, and it says R, but I covered it and say you, A, me. Brilliant. Good vibes. I create them. You have the menu. Feed it. It'll thrive. Classic, because I'm a classy girl. Can be a lot of things. And, I thought this was beautiful. Canvas artwork. So that's a marker, because I wrote on it. But, yeah, I see the beauty in just about everything. It's perspective. You know the sock lady in me. Watermelon. She's juicy. And then some pineapples. You like my pineapples? And I got some fire in me. Oh, I got a joke about that. Here. It's so nice you feel it twice. Going in and coming out. Did you get it? On both ends? In both senses? I hope you did. It can take it how you want it. That is for adults and those that have the intelligence to understand the double-edged sword of words and intricacy. Oh, you know me. I'm a lover. Nightlight. Oh, it's pretty, too. I plugged it in. And I'm going to wear this to work. I can't wait. I get dirty as fuck, but I represent greatness. Right. Totally capable. And what's the word? Holographic butterflies. Cute. So these things here, I got like three of them. Red, pink, and polka dot. Why? Because I like chokers. I'm totally a cat, and I like that. You can't go wrong for a dollar, right? It's what I make it. And then I got some plain white ones, because I love the socks that go up to my knees. I'm an old soul, the young spirit, guys. And if you know that you are eternal, you start to feel like this. Great. This is the tutu from the Dollar Tree.
I'm going to wear a tutu. Where? Don't know yet. When I feel like it. Yeah, that part. And I got this bag because at work I cannot take my book bag. We got thieves in the warehouse. Crazy. We're there to work and these motherfuckers can't keep their hands to their own shit. Embarrassing, really. Who raised you? And where's the other stuff I got? Well, because I'm going to stop walking around because it is late. Like, really late in the evening. Some more socks. Peace and love. I wish you guys a wonderful weekend. I declare that you will continue to rise and shine. Keep tuning in and tune up with me, Ms.Adiation Divination. I love you for free, guys. You don't know what that looks like? Keep tuning in.